Hello, welcome to prenatal yoga. I invite you to get comfortable. Take in a breath, arriving, noticing what you notice in the body. Inhale, lengthening through crown of head, maybe leaning back slightly. Exhale, sighing it out. And then taking pointer and middle fingers, I invite you to massage the points of the eyebrows closest to the midline, just above the nose. Maybe inviting all of your fingers to massage the eyebrows, maybe making small circles in one direction and then the other. Inhaling and exhaling, bringing our hands down to our knees, either palms up or palms down. Arriving, coming home to our breath, to our bodies. And then taking maybe the knuckle of the middle fingers to massage the points on either side of the nose. Again, making next to the nostrils, making circles in one direction and the other. And when you feel that you've massage these points enough, bringing hands down again. Then bringing our knuckles towards our sternum, our chest bone here, pounding a little up and down, and then slightly away from the midline, and slightly towards it again. Maybe making an ah noise if that feels good. Maybe humming. Once again, coming to rest, hands on knees. Releasing any points of tension. And I invite us to come into a wide-legged child's pose, making room for the belly. So big toes can be touching, toes can be tucked, and then coming down to a point that's comfortable, maybe stacking fists one on top of the other to rest the forehead. Inhaling here, feeling the low back lengthen. A few more breaths to settle in. And sway gently side to side. And our next inhale, we'll place palms onto the earth and then come to a seated hero's pose of sorts. I've got my knees wide to make room for the belly here. Inhale, breathing in that amazing medicine of the breath. Exhale, letting go of what we no longer need. And then I invite us to inhale, left arm up, and maybe tap along that pulmonary meridian. We can reach it with the right arm under left armpit, shaking out any debris from the left lung. Breathing, we bring the left arm down. Inhale, right arm up, and then repeating the same on the other side. Breathing. And releasing. And then bringing both hands down. I invite us to interlace fingers behind the back, pulling shoulder blades together. Inhale, our heart up, our gaze up, our thoughts up. Exhale, tucking chin, bowing head, as hands pull towards the earth behind us. And then we can shake out the arms, shake out the shoulders, shake out the torso. And from here, I invite us to bring right foot forward with right knee bent. Again, making room for belly. Finding stability here. So resting on left knee and right foot. Inhale, both arms up. Exhale to stay, maybe gazing between the palms. Inhale, perhaps bringing palms together and gaze forward. One more breath here to lengthen. Exhale, bringing both arms down. Then let's straighten that right leg, bowing over it. Right toes pointing towards the sky. You can wiggle the toes to greet the gaze. And make a facial expression of your choice to, in turn, greet the toes. Hello. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, maybe sink a little deeper. Always allowing space for the belly, for the body. Breathing. Inhale, returning. Right knee in line with left knee, maybe swaying hips side to side, front to back, tucking the pelvis, and making gentle circles in one direction and then the other. And then safely, I'm going to pour my weight into my hands as I bring left foot forward on the ground in front of me, left knee bent, coming into a crescent of sorts, inhaling both arms up, exhale, I stay, inhale, gazing between the palms, option to bring the palms together, breathing, I look forward. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale, floating both arms down, lengthening left leg in front so that left heel is on the earth, left toes pointing towards the sky, left knee working towards straight. Inhale, I lengthen, exhale, I bow forward. Perhaps placing hands on the earth on either side of my left leg for stability. Inhale and exhale. Inhale to lengthen throughout the spine. Exhale to bow heart towards the earth. Inhale, lengthen and exhale, bow a little deeper. And then returning in a way that feels safe for the body, making our way to a comfortable seat. You can take the palms and rub the low back, giving a self-massage, maybe moving up from the sacrum to the kidneys. And then I'm going to place one hand on my heart, one hand on my belly. Take a final inhale. And exhale, sigh it out. I thank you so much for joining me. And I hope that you are well and feeling at home in your body.